Yeah, I would love to hear your thoughts.